pray for the weak links or the faint of heart. The foes coming up ahead are bound to make a mark. On our faces, they'll be leaving scars.
Sand, dust, and blood. Most fail to imagine the sight of their admixture.
Address all beneath the heavens, for the scope to spare none upon the earth.
If you have no other work,